Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to remove copyrighted audio from your video that someone claimed it's copyrighted. There are four action options available for you when you get copyright claim. You can trim the video segment, you can mute the audio, replace the audio, and you can dispute if you sure this is 100% your audio or you have the right for commercial use. From all options, I like to simply replace the audio from YouTube audio library. The simple way to solve the problem. I got my one video that claimed audio copyrighted. Now I'll show you how I replace the audio and how to get rid of audio copyright claim. For this, I need to go back to my computer screen. I'll not talk during the work, but will show you simple way. Very easy, let's go for it.